Well, new tonight, a man and woman are dead after an early morning shooting in Denver. It happened just after 3 in the morning in the 5,000 block of East Warren. That's near Evans and Dahlia. Now, Denver police say there are no suspects in custody. And if you have any information, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers at 720-913-STOP.